Not enough minerals. We need more minerals.
Our plans to enter the void are in jeopardy. Amon intends to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. Activating all five locks is your objective. Units from both of your armies must stand together near a lock to activate it.
Enemy Protoss, so be it.
That's not enough minerals, man.
Will do. SCV ready.
Hear me.
We need more minerals.
Bad news. SCV ready. SCV ready. Big jump. What's going on?
Not enough. You can't build there.
Big jump. What? Huh?
Command center upgrade completed. Command center upgrade complete.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Banshee airstrike ready for
you. I'm sending an airstrike now.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
I got this.
Add-ons all done.
SCV ready.
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
All right, let's secure the area.
Go, go, go!
We cannot claim the objective without our ally.
SCV ready.
Command center upgrade. Out of energy. We'll need more gas first.
You want a piece of me?
Add-ons all done.
SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
Go, go, go!
We have laid claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Hey.
The doctor is in.
We need more minerals. Research complete.
The doctor is in.
You want a piece of people?
Banshee,
hey, that's not enough.
This better be good.
I'm calling down an airstrike.
What's up? No, no, no.
The enemy's cloaked. We need detection pronto. Not a...
No, no, no.
The doctor is in.
Hey, that's not enough minerals. We're out of supply. Not enough energy. Not enough minerals. We need more supply.
Sure been waiting on.
We're out of supply. Could use some more depots.
Our ally must be present to claim the objective.
Our forces are under attack. Count on me. Not enough, Vesper. Could use some more supply depots. Out. We need more supply.
We have secured another lock. Continue, and we will succeed in thwarting Amon's plan.
We have secured the objective.
Break this dock.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock. It seems Amon has gained control of the Zelnaga construct. This is sacrilege, commanders. Destroy it if you can.
The doctor is in.
Yo.
Our allies are under attack. Robinson, not enough Vespi.
Got it.
The doctor is in.
No problem.
We could use some help here. Vespi, who wants some? This better be used.
Mayday.
The doctor is in.
Big job, huh? We could use some help here.
The doctor is in.
Well, that upgrade's finished.
This better be good.
Hey, research complete.
Go. Who wants some? Gangway, coming.
Not enough minerals. Hey, that's not enough minerals, man. My banshees are incoming. Add on
command. Our ally must be present to claim the objective.
Saved Ulnar.
We can use the gangway. Coming through.
Hey, that's not...
You want a piece of me, boy?
Amon's followers have taken control of the Celestial Lock. It is your objective to take it back before it overloads. You have destroyed the construct. Amon can no longer use it against us.
Ah, the thrill of battle.
Calling down the banshees.
The Celestial Lock will soon be under enemy control.
The doctor is in.
We need more
gangway coming through.
The doctor is in.
Our foe has captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is your main objective.
We cannot claim the objective without our ally.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the Celestial Lock.
Our allies are under attack. Our SCVs are hurting.
Better send some bad bag. The doctor is in. The doctor is in. The doctor is in.
Hyperion's inbound.
We could use some help here.
You want a piece
see Epstone. That is the fourth lock under our control. Once we activate the final one, Amon will be defeated.
Gateway, coming.
Some more supply depots.
Armed and ready. Go.
We need more supply.
What so?
We're out of supply. Could use some more depots.
We cannot claim the objective without our ally. Our presence is required to claim an objective.
Could use some more supply depots. We're out of supply. Could use some more depots.
We are one step closer to regaining full control of the Celestial Locks.
All right. This area is ours.
All five Celestial Locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, Commanders. Ulnar is saved.